All right, hello everybody, and welcome to my audio rewatch reaction to Clannad, Another World, Kyou Chapter. I just did the Tomoyo chapter, and after some research, I learned that even though that was a, I said in my video it was a rewatch reaction, I learned I've actually never seen Tomoyo chapter before. That was my first time watching it. The only reason it was vaguely familiar to me was because I have seen GIFs from it, and that's it, little clips. Kyou Chapter, though, I know I've seen, I have proof of it on my YouTube channel, but Tomoyo Chapter, I did not actually have recorded for my original anime reaction series, which is proof that I have never seen it. Therefore, I have to redo my analyst entry on it, because I basically added it to my analyst and said, I think I've seen this before. Don't know. Now I can finally update it. Anyways, Kyou, who was always my personal love interest, was and my personal waifu back in the day, is what this episode focuses on. Now, audio reactions, you're intended to line up the episode with me and press play at the same time when I do the countdown. 3, 2, 1, go sort of countdown. It's awkward, I know, but I do this to avoid any and all copyright. Okay, now, when I'm in my Tomoyo reaction video, I explained that I was really confused when I watched it originally because I didn't understand that it was an alternate universe. It wasn't like a sequel to what I had already watched. What I was really talking about, because I was getting confused and mixed up that I had seen Tomoyo when I hadn't, I was actually thinking of the Kyou chapter, this one, where I remember watching this and being really, really confused. So, now that I'm older and I've seen more anime, and I'm actually into the swing of things, I understand how it works. This is not a continuation of the story. This is an alternative to the Nagisa arc. This is a romantic arc that focuses on Kyou instead. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and begin here. And we're beginning the episode in 3, 2, 1, start. Now, this is actually an OVA for After Story that released in 2009, I believe. Yeah, so, oh god, it's After Story opening! Oh no, please don't cry! Yeah, like I said, this is actually an OVA for After Story, because the Tomoyo chapter had an OVA, or was an OVA for the first season. So I'm technically watching this before I should be, but it's alternate, it's not a continuation, so fuck it, it's fine. Anyways, yeah, I remember this. See, with Tomoyo chapter, I didn't remember it. I said I remembered it, but I was remembering that I was remembering wrong, if that makes sense. Because I remember it's in the rain, and Kyou starts to become jealous of her sister, I believe. And then I think they end up getting together in the end because it doesn't work out with Kyo's sister. Something like that. Oh, here. Oh, shit, no, why? Oh, I hate it so much. Oh, God, when an opening makes you cry. Another World Kyou chapter. Oh, shit, well, I cried. Oh. Yeah, see, she's all down. No, 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 take advantage of that. Make her blush a lot. Like, if I blush easy and I want my partner to make me blush all the time. She's trying to steal a kiss. I really like that. Oh, of course. The rumor's gonna spread. this is a really kind of tough situation that these two are in, because you've got two sisters that like him, and he has to, you know. Yeah, here's the rain, and then he'll go and find Kyo in the rain. If I remember correctly. Underneath the flower thing. Yes! I remember this. That's true, actually. Yeah, see, this is the thing I was talking about, why it's such a screwed situation. If you just get it out of the way fast, like he said, less hurt. For once, Yohei actually knows what the hell he's talking about. So essentially, he has to choose one or the other, or choose the third. Yeah. He has to either choose one sister over the other, or he has to just say no to both. And somebody will be hurt, but the longer he waits, the more it's going to be painful. So he has to do it. Honestly, I mean, as weak of a person I am, I mean, I'd feel so bad to... See, I think she knows that he's going to... Yeah, see, she knows. She knows, but doesn't want it. Oh, God, that's so bad. Look at, you can see it in her face.
Oh, she went for it. And then ran away. So.
I like this episode. Honestly, I like the Tomoyo line, you know, as well. But I think this gives more of a... There's more drama here. There's more at stake.
It's easy. Oh, they use the same song. And then they kiss. That's beautiful. That was wonderful. That was wonderful. I definitely enjoy seeing those characters together. And I think as a Clannad Another World goes, out of the two different chapters that there are, I think this one's a little bit more enjoyable. I mean, sure, Kyo was my favorite character previously, so it's easy for me to choose this one over the Tomoyo one, but the Tomoyo one was good too. It's also very sweet. It's just I think this one made things a little bit more on the drama side of things because of the fact that there were two sisters and he had to choose, and you know, people get hurt in circumstances like that. Anyways, that's gonna bring this one to an end. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next anime reaction.